All right, 1:12 p.m. This is funny. The talk, and you see the forecast today: cloudy, rain beginning early this morning and ending late this afternoon. Amount 5 to 10 millimeters. I love how it says temperature steady near 10. Funniest thing about it is they said chance of showers. Then it went to just rain. Now it's beginning and ending when. Now we have accumulation. But I like steady near 10. Well, gee, what a way to, what a cop out. Gee, it could be 8, could be 9, could be 10, it could be 11, 12. That's steady near. I mean, what a way to get around it all. Like, ridiculous. Of course, Monday now was sunny. Now it's mixed sun and cloud. Tuesday was sunny. Now it's mixed sun and cloud. Now you see Wednesday, showers and windy. I told you guys the whole fucking start of the week would go to the shitter. Thursday, sunny. Look at the temperatures though. 16, like what, high 11 for Friday with a mix of sun and cloud. That is fucked up, man. Now Saturday, mix of sun and cloud. So it's going to rain sometime during next weekend. And here we are back. Low was zero. What the fuck, man? But here we go. Now we're down to those cold overnight lows. And that's the way Winnipeggers love it.